noted by many Christians when faced by a predator exhibit the most extraordinary behavior. Instead of running, they remain motionless. Instead of resisting, they submit themselves without any apparent concern. Why should this be?
Why?
Why indeed? Oh, there are those who say that life is an illusion.
Life is an illusion!
Ooh, there are many that say that. If this is so, Brad and Janet are quite safe, but there are some who are far more physical philosophy. Those who would stop at nothing to satisfy their basic desires. It could be that Brad and Janet are among those.
Give me a friendly hand.